members of the Memphis Symphony Orchestra. You're doing wonderful. Thank you so much. And our maestro, Robin Smith. Oh my gosh, you know, everyone always asked me, what's my favorite song of Elvis's? And that's a hard one. You know, I've been to some of his studio recordings. I've heard his music, you know, on the radio, like all of you. I've been and listened to some of the stuff that he's done at home and what he played and did not play. Sometimes I say, well, it really all depends on my mood. If I'm in the car and I'm listening to Sirius Radio Elvis. But there are three songs that I'm really fond of, and I'll mention. And one of them is Don't.
Yes.
I'll tell you why. Because when you stop and think about it, and maybe you didn't even know this, Elvis was only 21 years old when he sang the song. And if you listen to him singing the song, it's like he had such knowledge of not just pain, but yearning. And you can see him, it's like he's talking to a girl. It's like he's talking to a girl that he cares for very much. And of course, we can all relate to that, girls, guys, who we care for. But in listening to him, you think, God, it's just like he's talking to me, not me personally, I'm thinking you're the listener. But the audience, anyone in the audience could feel that. I think in a lot of his songs, it's almost like he's singing to you. It's just so tender and so caring and very compassionate. His ballads are beautiful. And I asked him one day, I said, why do you sing a lot of ballads? First of all, you know, he listened to a lot of country, grew up with country songs, which are mostly ballads back in the day. But he felt close to the songs, and he said that because the ballads really tell stories, and we all have a story. We all have loss. We all have tragedy. We have happiness. It's our emotions. And I feel like I can connect with my audience when I sing those songs, because we've all been through it. So that's my first choice, Don't. I also like Just Pretend, too. And I was the one. The other one is It's Now or Never. Now, the reason why It's Now or Never, because it was Elvis's favorite song. The reason why is because he trained so hard for that song. The pitch of that song and the emotion of that song was a bit of an opera almost. So when he was in Germany and I was with him, he practiced every single night for his voice to be more mature. So you'll hear that in the song. He was so proud of himself when he hit that pitch, went nuts. And the second one is I Can't Help Falling in Love.
Yeah.
I don't know if we had anybody here in the audience tonight that actually saw his show, but yes. Then he would sing that song as his ending song. And the reason why is because he was singing it to his audience. And that's why Wonder of You and I Can't Help Falling in Love was for all of you who have supported him and stayed with him while he was in the army and came back through all his horrible movies that he felt that you threw. But anyway, I think many of you can probably relate to that. So when you hear these songs, just think of the story and think of I Can't Help Falling in Love, because it's all about you.
Until we meet you again, may God bless you. Adios.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't. Falling in love, shall I stay? Would it be the same if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things you know. to be. Take my whole life to, for I can't help falling in love with you. For I'm falling in love with you.
Elvis has left the building. Thank you and good night. Close here.